Hi, I'm Dr. Kelli. I know how difficult it's been adjusting to life during COVID-19. Like each of you, I've had to find new ways to spend time with loved ones and connect to our community. It hasn't been easy. As the COVID-19 vaccine is now being provided across our state, there's more hope than ever that we'll be able to return to normal activities with friends and family. But it's going to take a commitment from everyone. I want to encourage you to talk with your doctor or healthcare provider about the vaccine and what's best for you. The vaccine is new and was developed quickly, which means you may have questions about it. I did too. I want you to know that like all vaccines, the COVID-19 vaccine was developed under strict guidance from the FDA. It was thoroughly reviewed for safety and effectiveness before receiving emergency use authorization. Existing infectious disease research, increased financial support, and focused scientific efforts got us here quickly. But safety is always a top priority, and this was not compromised. It's also important that you know that the research on the vaccine included people of different races and ethnicities, including Blacks and Latinos. That is one of the reasons why I confidently encouraged my two 81-year-old parents to get their vaccines. And as soon as I have an opportunity, I will be in line as well. The vaccine was created with everyone in mind, so no one should miss the chance to get their shot. Keep in mind, you can't get COVID-19 from the vaccine. It does not affect your DNA. And although you may have some side effects, that's usually a normal sign that your body is making protective antibodies. For most people, these symptoms are mild and last only a day or two. We're all eager to reunite with family and friends. For me, getting the COVID-19 vaccine means I'm one step closer to hugging my parents again. What's your reason? When it's our turn, let's roll up our sleeves together and do what's right for each other. Learn the facts about the COVID-19 vaccine by visiting the websites on your screen, or feel free to call us and we can help answer questions about the vaccine, including where it's available in your community. And please, continue to stay safe. Wear your mask, wash your hands, and stay at least 6 feet from others who don't live with you. We all have a role to play to stay safe while we wait for our shot. Take good care.